unreal for us and for his kingdom in the Word of God. So this is why prayer is so dependent on the Word of God. And not the time of listening, but the way. And as Mark was saying, has told us, it's not just a matter of people sitting passively listening to the Word of God. People are asked to respond to what the Word of God is saying to them in their hearts. The listening group is more about the heart than the head. And unfortunately, I think in many of our churches, we are just intent on passing on information which goes here and then it reaches here. And in the listening group, we're really encouraging people to hear what God is saying and then obey, respond to God. And this is how you really grow. And the Word of God, you just must sit to help them to memorize it. I remember when I was converted.